New at 11, state police say there are no survivors after a plane crash in Pittsylvania County. It happened this afternoon, and we're told it was a smaller plane, not a commercial plane. Police are working to figure out how many people were on the plane and where it came from. This is a developing story, and we're working for you to get the latest. You can check for updates on our website at WSLS.com.